When the cruise control is set, you will see the speed displayed on the speedometer and briefly in the instrument cluster. If you see this icon appear in the instrument cluster, it indicates that the cruise control has been deactivated because of DSC intervention. A message will also appear on the control display. If this icon with the exclamation point appears, it indicates that the cruise control system has malfunctioned. Again, a message will appear on the control display.